If you haven't had a chance to complete all the challenges for the Secrets of the Pacific event, spoiler alert, I have. As you can see, what we are given is pictures of the new Warzone map, Caldera. On top of that, not only did Call of Duty drop a surprise trailer, but they also dropped this map with different locations labeled as you can see. You can assume these are going to be our main points of interest. So putting this all together, we have a theater, and I'm assuming that's going to be somewhere located in the capital, which you can see is at kind of the bottom of the map here. The next is the power plant, which as you can see is located down the south right next to the capital. Next, we got the top of the peak, kind of looking like a volcano type thing I'm pretty excited about. And as you can see, the peak is pretty much right in the middle of the map. This next one's looking like the naval arsenal, and that's going to be on the northern side of the map. This next one's kind of hard to tell. It might be just the field. You can see the fields are located just south of the peak, which might be interesting for snipers. This next one, I think, is the resort, but you can see the resort is next to the capital on the southeast side of the island. These next two are kind of hard to tell between the river village and the lagoon. I'm not sure. I think this is one's the village and this might be the lagoon. Not totally sure. But you can see the lagoon and the village are stacked on top of each other on the west side of the island. This next one is clearly the sub pen, which is, might be a kind of interesting place to fight at. And you can see that's located on the very east side of the island. Well, this one's clearly our airport. And I'm assuming that's going to be Jerry the airfield. This is clearly the mines you can see from the Vanguard little symbol there. And the mines are located west of the peak. That could be a crazy drop off there. And the last one, these are clearly the ruins, which you can see are a little bit north of the village on the west side of the island. I don't know what y'all think, but I am personally pumped about the new map. Let me know what you think in the comments below.